Hi, my name is Eric Deutschman with Atalasoft, and I'll be giving you a quick 2-minute overview of a sample web application built with Atalasoft WingScan. WingScan lets you, as a web developer, embed scanning into web apps with very minimal code. You can set color depth, DPI, and where the images should end up so they don't end up in a non-secure place. In our sample application, you'll see that when I click the Select a Scanner button, we do all of the work to find and talk to the Twain devices connected to this machine. So I'm going to use a Kodak i220 document scanner that we'll be using today. When I click Scan, pages will make their way through the scanner and we'll watch them scan and load in real time. So let's watch. You'll see that we have pages that are in color, upside down, and backwards. Well, with an optional Kofax VRS add-on for WingScan, you can clean up documents so that each page is perfectly legible and ready for data extraction later. That includes auto-rotation, color detection, crop and deskew, blank page detection, and more. Alright, so the pages were scanned and cleaned and brought into this QA viewer. So then the user can verify that they got all of their pages in and can upload directly to wherever you specified during setup. WingScan uses a lightweight browser plugin instead of a system tray app, so it's more secure and easy to maintain. To try this with your scanner and your documents, try this web demo or download Atalasoft WingScan for a 30-day trial. You'll get full use of our support team. If you need more functionality, WingScan is fully compatible with our other full-featured imaging SDKs. Visit www.atalasoft.com. Thanks for watching.